Rammy here.
And Roroity. Wait, what?
What the frick are you twerking in front of me? Alright, welcome to the Ram SMP. The ultimate Ram regime. But first, while we continue, I would like to announce today's fortune cookie, because yes, I got fortune cookies and they taste good. So yes, I'm gonna pin you against the wall and tell you my fortune.
Ooh.
If you want to add value to your life, take care of every moment. That's the fortune for today. What do you do to take care of every moment, Rai?
Just migrate to a foreign country and tell absolutely nobody where the fuck I am.
Nice.
And just, live with the vibes.
Yes. Vibing is a good thing.
Not that I've done that yet, because I have no potential way of managing any of my problems at this point. To put it bluntly. But, when in doubt...
Oh my god! Man, I got blown up from the back, and now I gotta clean this mess up. Sucks.
King Shark can blow me up from the back, wait what?
Hey, yo!
So yeah, basically guys, this is a SMP, but... it is gonna be the ultimate SMP, okay? Better than fucking Dream. Instead of the Dream stands who identify as Dream Sexual and Dream Gender, we got the Rai Sexuals and Rami Sexuals.
And possibly Sean's Sexuals. God, I'm freaking twisted my freaking tongue. The Sean.
I can twist your tongue, wait, what?
Oh my god. But yeah, if Sean was freaking here, Sean Sexual would probably be a thing too, but he's not here. Like my dad. I also have 2 diamonds. Don't know how that's gonna help yet, but...
never spend your diamonds on a hoe.
Oh, definitely. I would never spend my diamonds on a hoe.
Oh, there's a blacksmith. Have you raided the blacksmith?
Blacksmith? What happened to the blacksmith?
Have you
raided
the
chest?
I'm just checking.
Oh yeah, I took some diamonds, like 2 diamonds out of it.
And you did not even take the chest and the furnaces, how could you?
Well, I mean, I could just come to them and then just leave and then come back
come.
And ha ha ha. Oh my god, bro.
Is there any armor I can make? No, there's not. I can make a pickaxe though. Is that worth it?
Man, I need to make some bread.
Actually, I'll make a sword so at least I can defend myself better now. Haha, wooden sword.
Whoa! What are you doing? What?
My chair is very bouncy, and I am just expressing my love for trampolining.
Oh my god.
Anyone else love trampolining?
Wait, a creeper!
Watching...
creeper!
Does anyone like watching people trampolining? If so, call me. Wait, what?
You have a trampoline?
No, but there's one way we can fix that issue.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, what am I on today? But honestly, that's kind of like... that's what gives our stream character, I feel like.
Yeah.
That's why I always do it. Like, I'm sorry, people are like... people look at me like I sexualize everything, but in reality, I don't. I just do it in some places because, like, a bit of an outlet, but it's also like a way to like interact with people, because like life is too boring, so you might as well just be the weirdest you can, as long as you're having fun with it in the end. Who cares about being normal? If you can't be normal, just don't be normal.
True.
Oh, you're weird, just don't be weird, you know? Like, no. Don't be as weird as you can. If not, make it your life goal to be even weirder, honestly. Like, you might as well at that point. Because people like you will give this world character. They might as well. Even if people hate you for it, you know? People are bound to also love you for it in some way. Even if it's so... Hey, you shut the door on me, mate. Okay, well, you know what isn't gonna help if you just continue to go out there.
Aww, Rainbow said you just made me feel so loved. Love your speech.
Aww.
So awesome.
Aww. That's just what I do, honestly. I know how it feels to not feel enough love. So, you know, I'm just gonna say it, I love you, I love everyone, because people need it these days, you know?
So
yeah, I care about you, even if no one else cares about you, even if your whole family don't even care about you, just know that people out there care about you, and I'm definitely one of those people. Did you know, that the rarest block in Minecraft is called the Ender Block? There is only a 1 in 1,000 chance of getting it, and it only appears once. And the only way you can get it is by defeating the dragon. And you go into the Ender City, and by that, what you do is you get to the end of this city.
What?
I'm gonna say something that'll get you guys banned.
No! No, don't get us banned.
For not properly informing me, for telling me
we don't really have the rules.
We don't have rules.
Right.
Unless, you know, you're just like, freaking...
I'm gonna say the N-word, there we'll get banned.
Alright. No!
Oh.
No.
I just said the N-word. No.
Nintendo! Nigeria!
Nintendo! Woohoo!
Nicotine. Don't do drugs, kids. It's bad.
Nickel.
Nickel. I'm gonna lock myself in real quick. I need to do something. Need to put some stuff away.
What are you putting away, Remy? Oh my god, look at the sunset! Oh!
Is it beautiful?
I didn't even know. Of course it's fucking beautiful, why else would I be talking about it? Like, oh my god, look at the sunset, it's the worst fucking thing I've ever seen! It's hurting me! Like, do you really think that's what I'm gonna say when
by
I say
light. Oh my-
Nah, that's just me when I see King Shark. Perfect. Perfection.
You're blinded by King Shark?
Wait, what?
You're blinded by King Shark?
You're blinded by King Shark.
It's so perfect that my eyes hurt when I see it.
Imagine being so beautiful you do damage.
I want to see my ultimate simper in Minecraft. The only Minecraft character I simp for. I don't care if he's made out of pixels. Ah, here he is. Hi.
That That's some really nice conversation you guys are having.
Hi, wanna suck me off? Wait, what?
Wait, what? We like your company because you are awesome.
Yes.
You're lying.
I am not lying.
No.
Fuck I'm you. Being serious.
Fuck off. No. You're lying. Well, fuck you.
You guys yes. freaking each other? That's kind of sus.
Sure.
Hey, yo.
Interesting.
Do it in the middle of stream. Jesus Christ. Turn it into a brass thing.
No!
Minecraft SMP gone sexy.
TOS, 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 TOS. No.
TOS! Come on, border.
Wait, what?
Like, I want this border to be finished. It's been a while. Just me just building, like, a whole freaking fence.
Also...
Yes?
You know, like, I wonder... There's always, like, a phrase where it's like, there's... People sexualizing the weirdest of things. And so I'm like, oh, so there are people out there that might be sexualizing cartography. It's like, oh, don't you just love how thick China is? Like,
oh my god.
And Chile is just a massive panhandle. The things I can do with that. I wonder if there are people out there that are like that.
Oh my god, imagine.